and to turn my phone off. Hopefully, I hope nobody calls me. Good evening and welcome to Holy Trinity Church on this night of wind, and it's dark out there too. We're having a winter evening here in Juneau. I'm Gordon Blue. Paige Bridges is with us here. She'll lead us in Compline.
Lord Almighty, grant us a peaceful night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
the Maker of heaven and earth.
Let us confess our sins to God. Almighty God,
our Heavenly Father,
we have sinned against you through our own fault,
in thought and word and deed,
and in what we have left undone.
For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ,
forgive us all our offenses,
and grant that we may serve you
in the newness of life,
to the glory of your name.
Amen. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of our sins, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son,
and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning,
is now, and will be forever.
Amen. Hallelujah. Get close to Lent. Next week, we won't get to say that hallelujah. Tonight, we're going to read Psalm 85, which is on page 708. You have been gracious to your land, O Lord. You have restored the good fortune of Jacob.
You have forgiven the iniquity of your people and blotted out all their sins.
You have withdrawn all your fury and turned yourself from your wrathful indignation.
Restore us then, O God, our Savior, that your anger depart from us.
Will you be displeased with us forever? Will you prolong your anger from age to age?
Will you not give us life again, that your people may rejoice in you?
Show us your mercy, O Lord, and grant us your salvation.
I will listen to what the Lord God is saying, for he is speaking peace to his faithful people and to those who turn their hearts to him.
Truly, his salvation is very near to those who fear him, that his glory may dwell in our lands.
Mercy and truth have met together. Righteousness and peace have kissed each other.
Truth shall spring up from the earth, and righteousness shall look down from heaven.
The Lord will indeed grant prosperity, and our land will increase its increase.
Righteousness shall go before him, peace should be a pathway for his feet.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning,
is now,
and will be forever. Amen. Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you, and learn from me. For I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light.
Thanks be to God.
Be sober, be watchful. Your adversary, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, seeking someone to devour. Resist him, firm in your faith.
Thanks be to God.
Into your hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For you have redeemed me, O Lord, O God of truth.
Keep us, O Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Hide us under the shadow of your wings.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom
come,
thy will
be done,
on earth
as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil. Lord, hear our prayer.
And let our cry come to you.
Let us pray. Look down, O Lord, from your heavenly throne, and illumine this night with your celestial brightness, that by night as by day your people may glorify your holy name. Through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work or watch or weep this night, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend the sick, Lord Christ, give rest to the weary, bless the dying, soothe the suffering, pity the afflicted, shield the joyous, and all for your love's sake.
Amen.
We invite you to join in special intercessions.
I will listen to what the Lord God is saying. He is speaking peace to his faithful people and to those who turn their hearts to him. Lord, let your mercy and truth meet together. Your righteousness and peace kiss each other. Let truth spring up from the earth, so that all may share in the prosperity of your abundance.
And may everyone know that.
Justice and healing, let them be. Watch over this nation, O Lord, as many people in their impatience are pushing the bounds of sensible behavior. With the virus everywhere, with the vaccinations be successful and continue. And let us be freed, Lord, from the grip of this plague. Bring us to a place of mental health, spiritual health. Strength and industry and faith and love of your people return to their daily life and commerce, so that they might care for one another, give us your peace.
Pray for them, our minority populations who are undergoing more and more hateful attacks. I've heard of the Asian population, which is in real trouble now. People are just slamming them to the street, etc. So I pray to bring sense to our country and our people, and compassion. Guide us waking, O Lord, and guard us sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Lord, you now have set your servant free
to go in peace
as you have promised.
For these eyes
of mine have seen the Savior, whom you have prepared for all the world. to seek.
A light to enlighten the nations, and the glory of your people Israel.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning,
is now, and will be forever. Amen. God is waking, O Lord, and God is sleeping. That a wake we may watch with Christ, and sleep we may rest in peace. Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Almighty and merciful Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us and keep us.
Amen. The Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with you all and remain with you always. And good night.